After working with cards for so many years, they decided to come to me with their problems. And here's one of my problem cases right here, the Jack of Diamonds. When you think about it, the court cards in every deck of cards are actually Siamese twins. They got one body, but two heads. And when those two heads have conflicting personalities, that's where the problem comes in. Well, let me demonstrate. I take the Jack, and I fold him so he's face outward. So this guy doesn't like that because he's very shy. So watch, if I wave my hand over him, he immediately turns himself back inside out to hide himself. Just like that. Now his face is hidden on the inside. Now the other guy is just the opposite. He loves the limelight. So if I try to hide him, it doesn't work. He likes to turn himself over to show himself off. And I figured out, how can I help these guys? Here's how I decided to do it. And I figured out, how can I help these guys? I figured out how I could do it if I take my hand and just squeeze half the card, just half.